A unique motorbike is set to rev up the crowds as the Melbourne International Motor Show is back in town. It's joining the world's finest, fastest and cleanest cars.
If you want more mean than green, this monster motorbike is your go. It took over 3 years and $250,000 to build. It weighs 13.6 tonne and can pull a road train and runs at 40 kilometres an hour over anything it wants.
People love to see a bit of blood and guts, they like to see a bit of carnage, and they just want to be entertained. And the beautiful thing with this is we've purely designed it for running over cars, smashing through caravans, and the good thing is we get to use it the next time.
Can you do a mono on it, Ray?
If only I could. If only I could, Mark, eh? I'd be twice the man I am today, mate, I'm telling you.
Mark Howard, 10 News.